not, we'll add you on the map. I think we add you, added you on the map. If not, I'll make sure to add that Biwi. You're welcome. Thank you, Michael Walker, for that contribution. Appreciate it. Thank you so much. Very kind of you. What's up, Infidel? Tom Marchand, thank you for that $2 super chat. Very generous of you. Thank you, Dreamweaver. Hey Sarah, how's it going? Yeah, Pickle's doing some training runs, some low approaches, some touch and goes. Sarah, it's about, I would say probably a half hour from DFW. We're on the far west side of Fort Worth. Great to see you, Pickles. Hey, Ruby, what's up, Iora? Ruby. Roger that, Sarah. Go! Oh. Wow, that was a quick stopper right there. That stopped in like three. Or is it just crossing to the other side? Juan, you've been a member for 9 months. Thanks, Juan Diego. All right, get ready for the sound of freedom, as JR likes to say. Here we go. Momo, what's up? Yeah, we got some military aircraft. C-130's been doing some touch and goes. Remember, everybody, we're on a stakeout, so there's no schedule for when and when these aircraft take off and land. At least for the public. Just gotta stake out and wait. What's up, Mr. McCheese? Mr. Cheese? It's definitely a warm Sicari, 90 degrees. Little Momo, you doing well in Florida? I heard from Jet Dispatcher, by the way. He rode out the hurricane and said he didn't lose power at all. Quick stopper. A quick stopper right there. But yeah, Jet Dispatcher says he's doing all right so far. I don't think he's gone outside or... That's for sure. Oh, here we go. Got another one. It's like an F-18.